Hey guys, Eric here with Austin Boats Motors. I'm going to take you on a walkthrough of a brand new Avalon pontoon boat. This is a model 2585 Entertainer. It's going to be powered with a Mercury 200. This one's also going to be colored in a bronze color and black. As you can see, it's got nice double bimini top. It's going to have some really cool options like a blackout package. That's going to give you the black powder coating on the railing as well as the aluminum frame. You can see the black powder coating in the bimini rails as well. This one, we really upgraded it with a lot of notable options. It'll have the sport performance package, so it's going to have a full length center log tri-tune with performance strakes, aluminum undersheet to help glide through the water real well. It also has these nose cone covers that really help well to protect the pontoons, the front of the nose cones and all, as well as they double wrap and they blow their good spray deflector. Avalon also uses a reflective stripe here, nice tape, so in low light conditions you can be seen. We've done the blackout docking lights as well. That's an optional upgrade, so you will have your nav lights as well as your docking lights LED. 25-inch pontoon logs, boat powered with that 200 is going to run really well. It's going to come with a ski tow bar as well. So this is a perfect boat. Get out on the lake, handle rough chop, pull the skiers, pull the kids, pull the tube, handle rough water, just do whatever. It's going to turn on the dime. Going to give you a good smooth ride out on the lake. So Avalon, they're built up in Michigan. They've been building boats 40 years now. Build a good quality pontoon. They do some really unique features that not all manufacturers do. You can see here they've got an offset transom. They push that engine back on that bracket. That's going to help give you a little better performance. They do put the fuel tank mounted in the center motor pod, and as you can see underneath, the pontoon logs go the full length. So make sure when you're looking at your tri-tune pontoons that you make sure that you are getting a full length center log. Many manufacturers opt to add one that maybe is two-thirds the length, and it's always nice to have a full length center log. That's going to help with your flotation and your performance. If you look here, you can see this ladder drops down nice and low. We've got our transducer there for our depth finder. The ladder rungs are real wide, so they're real comfortable on your feet when you're climbing up and down. And you can see there with that water line about halfway up or less, it's going to give you a good easy access to climb in this pontoon with the handrails up high too. So let's take a look on the inside. All right, as we first walk through, you can see your ski tow bar. Nice platform on the back for swim platform for the kids. You want to fish off the back, swim off the back, you can. You got room on both sides. Just take an overview of the whole boat here. Entertainer is definitely an entertainer. That's why they call it the 25 Entertainer. Great booth seating here. We opt to order these with the full bench seats as opposed to bar stools. Tend to be more comfortable with better lower back, upper back. Also, this table will have LED lights underneath, so at nighttime it'll illuminate nicely for you. You can see the stainless cup holders are there as well, mounted into that table. There's a good shot of that upholstery. All of Avalon's upholstery, it's 50-ounce matrix upholstery, is made in-house at the factory. It's top quality stuff. When you go the Catalina series, you actually get that upgraded upholstery with the pillow top here. And then this lifts up. We've added a waste basket right here, removable waste basket. Also unique to Avalon, they've got custom aluminum frame seat bases, so very durable. It's lightweight still, but what's nice is you get about 25% more storage that goes all the way to the exterior wall. Good shot of your double bimini. plenty of shade across the whole boat. You got a light up in the top as well. All right, let's take a look at our helm stand. The Avalon helm stands and the Catalina are the best in class. You won't find a better look than what these guys offer. We upgrade the steering wheel as well. It's a Burano steering wheel. There is tilt wheel there as well. Also, there's a Garmin 5-inch GPS fish finder. Your hour meter is built into your tachometer. And of course, you have your speedometer, your fuel, your trim. Everything's built in right there. On the switches, we have our nav lights, radio, docking lights, exterior lights. We also have our mood lighting. This one will have the blue ice lighting package, so you're gonna have multiple blue lights illuminating the whole boat in the interior when you're out on the water at night. There's your Coast Guard safety rating. You can see 15 person capacity. You got a USB and auxiliary input conveniently located right here. We have the windscreen installed. We also upgraded this one to the performance sound system, so you have a better sound system with a subwoofer. There's your table. And then we've got good seating in the bow as well. More mobile cup holders. Let's take a look in the floor. You got that Better-Than-Teak flooring here, and it matches really good. It flows real good with the interior. We've got our boat cover mounted or stored inside our ski locker in the floor, but this locker actually has a bilge pump in there and a light. And it's plenty of storage, and as you can see under here too, we got good storage as well. All right, let's take a look going back. This one also, we've added the optional privacy curtain. So what you do is you just flip this up, and really cool little big large privacy curtain, so it works really good for changing, and or if you want to add you a porta potty, you could always do that as well. All right, your driver's seat, you got dual flip up padded armrests. You also have an adjustable seat there that would adjust up and back for leg room. So you got plenty of room there, and with that tilt steering, you can really get you a good driving position. So when you're out on the lake all day, it's nice and comfortable. Excellent, comfortable seating as we looked at originally. As we go back, oh, let's take a look here. This one, this blue ice lighting package is gonna give you the lighted drink holders and the lighted speaker grills, in addition to the part of the mood lighting that's already there. So you've also got the stainless steel cladding to really dress it up underneath those seats. And there's a good shot of your speaker here as well. Right here we've got freshwater sink and another switch for your mood lights. Good storage spot under here. This is a great spot where our batteries go, and this one will have the smart charge system with the battery switch. Up here you got a nice serving area, serving counter, maybe drop some beverage bottles in there, wine bottles. And you got also a sink here, nice deep sink with a removable inlay for serving and or using the sink. So that about wraps it up. 25 Entertainer, very popular model. We also stock our 25s in an elite floor plan. We try to do VRBs as a variable rear bench and rear lounge. So we stock these boats anywhere from 20 feet on up to 25, in some cases 27. So we're right here located near Lake Travis, just outside Austin, Texas, in beautiful Lakeway. You can see all of our inventory at our website at austinboats.com. Feel free to give me a call if you have any questions, 512-263-2811. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.